li riċedi huwa li nitalmu iżjed fuq dan is-settur li aħna wkoll bħala policies nagħmlu policies fej l-istudenti tagħna u ż-żgħażagħ tagħna jkollhom aċċess għall-edukazzjoni fuq l-e-sports. L-e-sports mhuwiex biss video gaming bħala sport imma wkoll hemm industrija sħiħa mibnija warajha.
So far we've invested close to €1 million in this large international event and a number of other events both online as well as setting up a sports cafe at the Eden Super Bowl. It's a new industry, it's a growing industry, it's one which is it focuses on the youth market as well, which is one which we're closely in touch with, whether through our radio station 897 Bay or through the cinemas or the bowling alley. So there's a close fit, it made sense. It's spectacular. I mean it's without that it would be so difficult to put on one of these very large international tournaments like this. They cost hundreds and hundreds of thousands of euros. The assistance that we have both on promotion as well internationally, etc., will really get the country out internationally. We expect to have over 5 million viewers for this event, which will be able to promote Malta both as a place of digital excellence as well as a fantastic tourism destination.
The video gaming industry illum at level professional kif stajna naraw anke fil-feature ikollok numru kbir ta' nies u mħuħ wara dawn l-inizjattivi u l-opportunitajiet huma diversi. Jiridin hija industrija sħiħa. Għandek nies avukati li jispeċjalizzaw fuq ekbiss, għandek accountants li jispeċjalizzaw fuq ekbiss, għandek il-video gamers productions, dawk li jipproduċu l-lob li qed jinfokaw fuq hekk. Għandek ġwieri nies li jkunu gradwati fuq l-aspett teknoloġiku, engineering, li jkunu fukati fuq ekbiss. Din hija industrija sħiħa, mhijiex sempliċement persuna li qiegħda tilgħab logħba. Iżda ċirku sħiħ li qegħdin naqdu kollu flimkien. U Malta qed nagħtuk l-opportunità. Qed naraw opportunità window opportunity kbira għal-pajjiżna u żgur mhux se nħalluha taħrabilna. Kif se naraw dal-aħħar xhur anke ħadna diversi inizjattivi biex nesploraw industriji ġodda. L-e-sports hija waħda mill-kullana ta' inizjattivi li bħala gvern qegħdin naraw kif biex inkomplu niddiversifikaw l-ekonomija tagħna u nagħmluha aktar reżilienti, tkun iktar b'saħħitha. U allura e-sports u il-video game industry għalina kienet il-pass naturali wara li rajna li mill-aspett tal-e-gaming, tal-i-gaming, aħna Malta hija l-ikbar regolatur, l-ikbar jurisdizzjoni fl-Ewropa u fost l-ikbar fid-dinja. Rajna issa kif ġejna quddiem net fis-settur tal-blockchain u aspetti diġitali oħra, qed nesploraw setturi bħal AI, Internet of Things, Quantum Technology u Big Data. Allura e-sports huwa l-pass naturali għalina biex inkomplu nagħlqu dawn in-niċeċ kollha flimkien.